that there will be no count out and no disqualification. And that
means all right, we got a number one contender for WWE Championship, I guess. All right, ding, ding, ding.
You mean the outcome will be determined by
God.
The superstars?
Yeah, I should have. I think I did.
You're right about one thing. There will be no excuses. Wait, you guys actually agree on something? What is this world coming to? Even the sun shines on a dog's rear end. Producing a trampling.
I've only done two stops, but that's all right.
A neck breaker. The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what can we expect in this one? It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight could go anywhere. An attack can come from anywhere. Well, this is just how far someone's willing to go.
Might as well just give myself, put myself in every number one contender match. Like, why not? I already have two number one contenders. I don't know what else I could really do.
Every step Randy Orton takes has a purpose. Every moment has a meaning. The Viper's sole objective is to take his opponent out.
That's all. Couldn't possibly do that much damage to me, right? Look in the reverse thing. Okay. What? Oh. Does that not lead to anything? Oh, the knee thing. Got it.
Process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh, I don't know what that roof was.
For some of the Viper's fallen opponents, the snap of the RKO is more than the beginning of the end of the match. When it comes to the danger of crossing paths with Randy Orton, you have the family lineage of a third-generation superstar running through his veins, and you have venom, and that's a devastating combination. Oh. Shinsuke Nakamura beginning to look a little uneasy. Things are not looking good for him right now. Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one. DDT planted. What an RKO! And he goes for the pin.
Of course he got resiliency instantly. Uses his reversal payback like three times.
Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage. So dangerous. And down with the suplex.
That's what I just got. Hit me a little bit at this point. The resiliency, because I'm not going to burst up yet.
Elbow smash.
You're not going to come over here?
Uh-oh. Look at that.
Thanks.
Shinsuke Nakamura just too fast for him. It's like trying to fight smoke. That kick
now we're
left
just third reverse effect. That's all good. We'll wait. We got time.
Oh, that's just insulting. Cover! Wow, a dubious decision there for sure. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Launches.
Oh, my God. Dragon, so let's check Rowan somewhere. Okay. See, there's dead set on not coming over here, huh?
Go behind. German suplex release. Randy Orton's looking very critical right now.
He's gonna fight in this corner so much? Like, why? Throw me somewhere.
Shinsuke Nakamura is playing some Japanese mind games now.
The closer you go up the ramp, the closer it's whispering. So
he's bringing it back inside right now.
There. There you go, come on.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice.
And that's okay. The resiliency if we have to use it. I mean, I'm not gonna reverse, obviously, so. Oof. Too damn close. Too damn close. Let's just work it down. Okay.
Shinsuke Nakamura taking.
Got him. One, two. Oh. Let's go down.
Merciless attacks from the Viper. And here comes Orton.
Oh, isn't about to hit him again. Is he in?
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. Nakamura able to avoid damage there.
Nice try.
Stop pulling a leg snap. Well, that's going to hurt tear your hamstring.
Now where you go.
Power slam. Oh my goodness, crushing it. Oh! Big time punch. A neck breaker. Jarring impact. Big clothesline. Wasn't expecting that.
Ooh, nice shot.
Gonna see here. Hung up on the second rope. His head's taking the brunt of the punishment here. Come on, man. Put your arms up. Play some defense. Shinsuke Nakamura with him. He's looking for yet another. RKO.
Got him again.
Nowhere. He is in complete
one,
control.
Two. Hey. Well, I had to get something done today, since nobody else wants to do anything. Alright, so number one contender for the WWE Championship. There we go.